Okay, so we are gonna do some more repentance. So in the previous episode, we did the boss rush, and we've apparently unlocked planetariums, which has some great items. There's another one. Let's go. Oh, it's pretty sad because I already started a run actually, but the sad thing is that I I accidentally enabled the debug console yesterday and I forgot to turn it off. So yeah. Oh. That's pretty sad. Well, it's only the bad trip, so it's only some damage. No. No, ow. Okay, this is a pretty scary room, actually. Okay, they burned. Yeah, why not? Let's just donate something. So yeah, this is just a regular run, hopefully. Hopefully nothing too special. Oh yeah, the headless horseman. Ow. No, you ain't gonna hit me. Oh no, I'm gonna die, yeah. Shoot. What did I say about a regular run? Okay, what's here? A magnet. Magnetic tears. The tower. I'm constantly shot at. I'm being bullied by flies. Gemini. I have an idea. Okay. Alicia's fetus is dead. Okay. Pretty lucky that they actually dropped a key. Homing bombs. +5 bombs. But what did it hit me? Well, there goes my soul heart, but I still have a difficult chance. I hate this room so much. Oh wait, we need to go right. Okay. Am I gonna push the button? Yeah, I like buttons. Shoot. Red champion one. And it's in this rock. And a secret room. Evil up. Oh, I'm so freaking dumb. Tears up. And two soul hearts. Again, a Gemini version, so by the way. I actually find this one easier for some reason. I don't know why. Snake, I can do a devil deal. Let's see. Yeah, that's mom's knife. Yeah. I like that. Check. Okay, okay, mom's knife. That's a nice one. I thought she did pretty nice damage. Yeah, I did. It's kind of a boomerang. Great damage. Wow. What's in the poop? Nothing. Actually, I don't want to know, but this can actually do damage without you shooting. Well, oh yeah, that was pretty dumb. Wait, why did I take this? Oh yeah, wait, this one can be good. Okay, I like this item. It's not that great on fire and stuff. Oh wow, the damage. I like that. Ow. Ice multiply. Two of hearts, okay. So we can at least heal ourselves with that. Can it go through rocks, actually? It can go through rocks. That's really nice to know. Oh wait, there's a door down here. I like this item. I like mom's knife. It's, oh wait, it's in the drop right here. No, you aren't gonna take that. Okay, bye. So it takes only red hearts. Okay. I think that's good to know. Take it then. I can see forever. Okay. Okay, I like this knife item. Skeleton key. What is this? Milk. Does this card sound familiar? Because then I can get conjoined. Okay, I'm just gonna take this. Get some money. Money. That was pretty scary. Okay, super secret room. Empress. Coins. Did we actually unlock Kane? I'm gonna take this. Giant spiders and flies. We have almost a shop level 2. Yes. And not a gem machine. Wow. Take it. Am I gonna take both? Yeah, I want to unlock Azazel. Yes. Now we have Azazel, so that's pretty nice. I wanted that. What does the contract from below do, actually? I'm gonna search it up. Isaac. Oh no. Contract from below. Oh, doubles the pickups. But that's a 1/3 chance of removing the award completely, okay. Oh wait, this can shoot this side. Look. Okay. Wow, this is a secret room. Oh yeah, of course, now we can see health bars because it's spider item. Yeah, of course. Dog tooth. Now we can see secret rooms. No, I'm not gonna go for the curse room. Super secret room. Gears up. Oh, shoot. I don't like the health down pill. Here's the boss room. Why does this do so many damage? Ancient seers. I'm gonna take the devil card. Oh shoot, there are. Whoa, there was many damage. Oh, there are still. Okay. There's mom. Oh shoot, the damage. Well, apparently that worked. I'm not gonna go for the boss rush again, though. What are those items? I don't know. I think it's no, I'm not gonna do it. I don't think it's gonna be worth it. Just walk straight into him, but I hopefully can kill Mom's heart again. I really hope that. There's a secret room right here, I think. Yeah. Why not? Some money. No. Please take those hearts. Just spawned me, okay. Then not. But is it worth it? Say no. It isn't. I literally have 26 keys. So yeah. Okay. Take it. Why do we have to drop the X-Lex pill and not on any heart? I was about to say you ain't gonna pick. Oh no, I picked up the dead cat, no. Shoot. Okay. What are these? At least I have that and health up. Yeah. Chest room. No. But apparently there is a secret room here. It is apparently a super secret room. With Creed. It's a pretty scary room. Full of big enemies. Two cards. Death and death. I'm gonna go for the devil. Apparently the secret room is here. So that has to be down here. No? Oh wait, then it has to be right here? No, okay. Why is there a big girdling? Ow. Take it. He drops a fire. Okay, time for mom's heart. Just come here. No. Yes, I got her. Yes, dude. That was so fucking clutch. Oh. At least we unlocked something. Because you always unlock something while defeating Mom's Heart. Oh. Pretty lucky. Okay. Funny ending. Transcendence. And we've unlocked a challenge. Okay, so guys, I hope you've unlocked this run of the Binding of Isaac Repentance. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.